Hi everyone, how are we all doing? So today I wanted to talk about a topic. I mean, of course, every single video it's a new topic, but that's what keeps it refreshing, right? All these topics always come from my Instagram comments because I always read my Instagram comments and you guys ask me these things, so I figured why not answer them. And the main one, well not main one, but the majority is why I go out with so many older men. And I'm not gonna lie, it's not daddy issues. My dad and I have a perfectly healthy and awesome relationship, so no, I do not have daddy issues. But I'm going to go ahead and answer the question as to why I date older men. Now, I'm not going to list them down like first, second, third, because I don't really think there is one. I think it's just one reason, and it's just that reason just goes on forever. And that one reason is maturity, and I think it's all wrapped around that, and that's why I crave it. Now, I know there are a lot of people who are not okay with this. They, you know, always tell me like it's illegal, this and that. And I'm going to admit it's pretty illegal, but because I go out with so many older guys, I really study my laws and I study my rules and everything. So it gets illegal when sexual things get involved. However, if you guys are just friends, there's no law against that under parents, you know, consent. And of course, whenever I go out with these older men, I always let them know my age just so they know what they're getting themselves into. And I'm not here to like put anyone in jail or anything. Trust me, I've gone out with lots of men and I can assure you that not a single one of them has been in jail. They're all perfectly fine and healthy, so don't worry about that. Now, personally, I feel as if I kind of matured too quickly for my age. That's why I crave someone just as mature as me. I go to high school, and I can tell you that I do not like any one of those little bitches in my school. I mean, all the boys my age are either skateboarding somewhere, or they're failing some classes, or they're just not doing anything with their lives. And I tell myself, like, why should I settle for something like this when I can get something better? And I'm not saying that you have to, like, be able to drive and have money to date me, but I mean, it's like, if you don't have money, what are we gonna do? We're just gonna sit at home and just watch TV all day? I mean, I'm gonna wanna go out and eat, and, like, I can't always pay for you, you know? As for teleportation, like, do you want me to just hop into the back of your, like, skateboard or, like, your bicycle and then go somewhere? What do you want to do? Because I don't like high school relationships. I don't want relationships where it's just based in high school. I don't want that. And I feel like because I already had, like, experience with older people where they're, like, you know, they spoil you, they do everything, and I'm kind of used to that now. So it's, like, it's kind of hard to go back to, like, a high school boy when you already experienced with something much better. Basically, what I'm trying to say is older men and older guys have their shit together, and I like that because they know where they're going in life. They have everything sorted out, just like me. I already have everything sorted out, and I want someone who's also sorted out like me. I mean, I have high standards, so I want someone who's just, like, financially stable and just everything. I know you're thinking, like, this bitch is 17. What is she worrying about that for? But, I mean, it's, like, it's all for the better relationship because a lot of relationships don't work out because of money and a lot of things like that, and I want to be able to just have that all sorted out. Like, no worries, like, just get that out of the way. Now, I don't want someone who spoils me 24/7 because honestly, I don't like being spoiled. But if you can have enough money to handle yourself, and I have enough money to handle myself, then I'm happy, I'm okay with that, you know? Like, that's all that matters to me. If you can take care of yourself, then I'm happy because I can take care of myself. I don't want you, like, spending all your money on me because I don't feel like, I don't like that. I don't like feeling babied. I don't like someone just, like, taking constant care of me. It's annoying. It's like a sugar daddy. I don't like that. And older guys are much more mature and understanding, you know? They're more open up to newer things, such as transgender girls. I've talked to lots of guys my age, and usually they never, ever, you know, like the idea of a transgender girl or just aren't open to that. But older guys, you know, they are. And you sometimes question yourself, like, I can't tell if this is like a fetish of his or anything, but either way, they're into it, they like you, so it's like, why the hell not, you know? So they're more open-minded to it, they're more mature, they're more like, they handle it correctly, like, they know how to, like, they treat you with respect still, no matter what, because they know that no matter what, because they're mature enough to know that, you know, like, they see you as a woman, you should be respected as a woman, and that's what I like, honestly, and sue me, but I'm into that, like, they're so understanding towards trans people. It's kind of amazing because there's, I mean, I've come out as trans to so many boys my age. Oh my god, I have lost so many brain cells like talking to them. It's ridiculous. But I mean, you guys know that. Everyone knows that I've never been on a date with anyone my age or anyone under 19, maybe even under 20. I don't even know. I've been on like my highest date. I'm not gonna say my highest age because it's bad, but you know, regardless, it's like I love guys in their 20s. I mean, it's just they're so nice, they're so kind. I just prefer it. And I mean, I'm not the only one. I'm sure there are tons of girls out there who prefer older guys. And it's just something about them being older and dominant that's like younger girls like. And I'm sorry, but it's a fact. So as for dating, I like guys with beards. And obviously, everyone knows that I love beards. And answer this question for me. Can a high school boy grow a beard? No. Well, some of them can, but for the most part, they can't. So, I mean, I like big, tall, bearded man, you know? I want a man, not a boy, a man. And, you know, that's what I aim for, that's what I crave, it's what I like, and I'm sorry, but it's just my preference, and everyone has preference to each their own, but that one's my tall, bearded man, you know, like lumberjack style. The manliest a man could get. You know, I want them out in my backyard, cutting, chopping up wood and stuff, you know, that kind of stuff, spinning in their hands, separating wood. Man. It's just something that I do, and I don't regret any of it, because so far I get along with them. Honestly, I do. I get along with older guys more than I get with younger guys. Like, what do we even talk about? Like, do that. You're like, what do you talk about with a high school boy? I don't talk to high school boys in dating ways ever, so I don't know how to start, you know? But with older guys, it just clicks like nothing, you know? They know how to keep the conversation going, they know how to add it on. It's just so much more better, and I love that. And I'm not saying that all younger guys are immature. There are some guys that are mature, you know, and they can drive and stuff, but so far, I haven't encountered one, so I haven't been open up to one, because I haven't met one that meets my standards, basically. It's so funny because, like, in school, I don't even hit on boys. Like, I hit on, like, this is bad to say, but I hit on all my teachers. Like, I honestly do. I hit on every single one of my male teachers. Like, if I do, I'm just like, hi, handsome. Come here. Anyways, don't take this video to any offense, but if you guys want, go ahead and just argue with me in the comments down below. Argue with each other about how this is wrong and everything. Go for it. Freedom of speech. I don't care. Like, whatever makes you happy. Anyways, thank you so much, you guys, for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And go ahead and be sure to follow me on my social medias. They'll be linked down below to keep up with me. And yeah, as far as that, try to get an understanding of what I was trying to say, you know. Anyways, bye, guys.